Welcome to our lesson about the Offset Entities tool. I'm going to right-click on the top plane and insert a sketch. Next, I'm going to place a couple lines. And let's apply the Smart Dimension tool. 60 millimeters here. And 70 millimeters here. Now I'm going to activate the Offset Entities tool. The offset distance is going to be 10 millimeters. And let's select this line. We've got a few checkbox options here. We can add dimensions. We can select the chain of lines. Bidirectional offset. If bidirectional is not selected, then we can reverse the selection as well. We can also turn the base into construction geometry. If you cap the ends, you can choose to cap with arcs or lines. I'm going to use arcs and click Accept. And this concludes our lesson about the Offset Entities command.